they were heading over to the Statue of Liberty, do the crown tour, walking up right to the very top. Weather's not great though, so we're probably not going to see a great deal. Approaching the statue, quite impressive, so quite a few steps to walk up. Now we haven't started the climb yet, but it's a lot of steps already just to get up to the pedestal. This is the bit up to the crown. Very narrow. Double helix part, which is really narrow. This is up in the crown section. The face is directly below us.
Yeah. Get right over here, and then the ladder to the torch is right after that.
It's weird coming down.
It is weird coming down. I felt better going up, actually.
Yeah, I did as well. Statue of Liberty done. Now we're going to head over to
Dead Rabbit
Bar and get a drink. Chicken feet for the first time, which were too bad actually. It was quite tasty. Dina went dry on the toilet. Next bar is called Barcade. Loads of arcade machines. And obviously a bar, so you can get a drink. gin, that's our gin, pretty cool little place, and behind a coffee bar. So our last bar for the night is
Polynesian,
which is like a tiki bar, right at the top of some hotel, not sure. What was your favourite drink today?
The one in the proper gin bar, bathtub gin.
Yeah. And what was your favourite bar today?
Trailer Park.
Trailer Park.
Yeah. What was your favourite bar today?
Favourite bar? Arcade was very good. I was quite good. But I think Trailer Park was my favourite.
Okay, what was your favourite drink today?
Favourite drink? It's probably Dead Rabbit. Dead Rabbit is very good. And we're going to the NFL Experience, which is just across the street, just there. Good Morning Football is being shot live right now in those studios.
On the show today.
And they just let you in. So you've got no idea it's an actual bar. So this next place is like a prohibition bar, very similar to that. And you've got to have a password to let you in. So we're gonna have a bit of fun trying to find it. Okay, go down. It's our last day, it's Friday, last day in New York City, so we decided to walk up to Central Park, got our coffees, got our bagels, so we're going to just have something to eat in the park, chill out for a bit, and then maybe go for some drinks later, I don't know, we'll see. I think we will.